Thank you. That was called Right On Y'all. That's written by our drummer, Alphonse Mouzon. Here's something written by our keyboard synthesist, Mike Mandel, and this is entitled Atom Smasher.
Thank you.
Okay, we're gonna do something now entitled Theme for a Dream, and this is from our current 11th house album on Vanguard Records and Tapes. After we do this tune, I'll talk about the members of the group and who they are, where they come from, and hopefully where we're going. Anyway, this is called Theme for a Dream. Theme for a Dream. And now here's something entitled Ism. Thank you. Thank you. I said a little earlier I was going to talk about the members of the group, and I'd like to do that. I'd like to introduce, first of all, on the bass, formerly with Buzzy Linhart, Danny Trifan on the bass. On the trumpet, formerly with a wide variety of people, including Gil Evans, 10-wheel drive, Joe Henderson, Horace Silver, and the Jazz Composers Orchestra Association, Michael Laurence. Michael Laurence on the trumpet and flugelhorn. On the drums, the gentleman who wrote the tune that we opened up the set with, which was called Right On Y'all, gentleman who has played with Weather Report. He was the first drummer in that August group, and later on went on to spark McCoy Tyner to great new heights, the great McCoy Tyner group that included at particular times people like Sonny Fortune, Calvin Hill. He's played with Roberta Flack, Stevie Wonder, Tim Hardin, Freddie Hubbard, just about anybody who's everybody in the world of music today. He has two albums out on the Blue Note label called The Essence of Mystery. That's his first effort, and his second, which has just been released, and you might want to pick up on it. It's entitled Funky Snakefoot. And this is Alphonse Mouzon on the drum. And on the synthesizer and electric piano with ring modulator, we have formerly with a group of mine that I was a part of called Foreplay, and also with Jack Bruce and Friends, Jackie Byard, George Russell, Jimmy Witherspoon, Jeremy Steik, Etta Jones, Gene Vincent, Johnny Burnett, just about anybody who was everybody in the world that I grew up in back in the 50s and the 60s. This is Mike Mandel on the keyboard. And usually when one of us plays a solo, we ask you to be quiet because it's, you know, usually a very quiet thing, especially when I'm playing guitar. But you can make all the noise you want because Mike Mandel is going to do something untitled, all by himself, unaccompanied, that is going to hopefully will make your soul soar, and it will also probably make you soar right out of your seat with some of the things that he's going to be throwing at you. So this is Mike Mandel, solo.
Thank you.
Mike Mandel. He said has a single very soon, and this is written by Alphonse. It's from our album, and it's entitled The Funky Waltz. Thank you. Okay, here's something that I wrote, and this is entitled Bird Fingers. Thank you. When we did our first fall tour of Europe, which was about last September, we went over to Paris, and Alphonse met a young lady who inspired him to write this next tune we're going to do, and he's going to count it off. And it's... I beg your pardon, what did he say? And this is entitled The Cover Girl.
WNYU, New York.
Yeah. Thank you.
thank you very much. Danny Trifan, Mike Mandel, Alphonse Mouzon, yours truly, Larry Coryell, and Mike Laurence, thank you very much on behalf of the 11th House for being such a beautiful audience tonight. Thank you.